What's up, guys? Rainer here, back again. Let's do this for real. So 52 cycles is our goal to beat. Alright, yep, all this that he said before. Alright, let's go to here. Let's buy a twin cabin there. Install. Toilet! There. Let's buy a snack machine. Put it here. Facilities. Let's get two cargo holds there. Science lab up here. That's a good spot for it. Let's get two crew cabin. We can drive people around. Yeah, that's good enough, right? I mean, we don't need guns. Guns are for bigger boats with, you know, people. So, cook, useless cleaner, yes. Repairer, yes. Let's hire the other pilot this time. Let's get Craig. Yep, all that. Wait a minute. It's good for now. Yeah, we can do this one too. Swing by the store, see if they're exporting paper. Let's buy all their paper. Let's grab this. Nope, don't have enough cargo space. That's fine. It's fine. We got this. Let's head to. He wants us to go to Swine. Let's see. So 7.4, 5. Let's take the 5 first. Late for early access. I got 9 months to do my thing. Let's go to the catapult instead. Because this is more important. Yep. Gotcha. Roger that. Restrict that to no passengers. No passengers. This is a priority for repair. Alright, coming in hot on the catapult. Spending money. In the catapult, we're going to Swine. Punch it. Our pop open the node here, because we got other stuff to do as well. Yep, alright. All that other stuff that we learned before. So let's come in here, sell off our paper. Make a nice tidy profit. So who is going to take books and art? This place over here produces paper, so that'll help. All right, just a lot of not a lot of good stuff happening here. Let's check out the crew because I'd like to get a scientist. But I'm not going to pay a ton of cash for it. We're not fighting anybody. Let's accept this conjure. I'm not really sure where that is. I'm just kind of assuming I can get there. Ah, we can buy some wood. Let's have some wood then. Assumes one of these planets. Yeah, that one there. Sell off our wood. Nice tidy little profit here. And let's buy up their paper and take it back. Let's keep looking for a scientist. Cycles to get to Ostia. So let's, from here, let's head to this one. It's a short trip. And Ostia should be circling around by that time, so it should be a short trip there. Thank you. else need a ride? There's a scientist. Come on, buddy. Don't have 8 seats. Don't have 6 seats. Alright, so now we're going to Ostia. Hostia, let's yep, we got our pay for that. Good. Let's come down here and sell our paper off. So let's buy all of their art. And their coffee. Definitely don't have that much space. Wait, what did I just buy? Oh, I bought coffee. I don't want all the coffee. I'm not an all the coffee kind of guy. There we go. So there's that. Let's come down here and see if there's any jobs. Nope, that's what I want. So let's head to the catapult. Our finances technically decreased. But I think we've got to count the assets that we have too. We got a lot of cash to catapult. Let's go to Uber. Yes, this is where I want the art. to do. My science guy's coming through. Commence the science, good sir. Sell off all of our art and coffee. Tools as possible to catapult. Accept that. So I know one of these planets out here exports wood. This one. Let's travel there real fast. Should be able to do that and still. Thank you. we are exporting paper, so we can buy some paper. Scientist has done it, so let's go to the research lab and get him started on the outer ring. So we can get some more planets accessed. This time, so that's a good 50 cycles, so I mean, I think we're gonna do it. We got paid for dropping that guy off. Let's dump the rest of our art. They're gonna pay me for the waste, so yeah, just have some of that. You can't even really argue with that sort of a thing. Let's check out the job that we have. A lot of piracy here. So we're not gonna stay here. These guys are only import, they don't export anything, so. Let's just head to the catapult and get out of here. You know, I've kind of changed my mind. We're not going to go to the catapult. Yeah, let's go there first. By their waste, because I mean it seems to be working so far. Alright, that's good enough. So let's just head to dump and then we'll head to the catapult and get out of here. Apparently my boys need hygiene now? I'm not sure how to fix that. Here on the dump. Clever, I know. And then let's head to the catapult. Yeah, catapult. Let's do that. My crew's getting sick because apparently the ship is filthy. The outer ring. Well done, scientist. Catapult back to SIP 2. Moving in. ludicrous speed, because, you know, jokes that everyone relates to. Off to where the closest spaceport is. It's gonna be this one here. Get there real fast. Get in the ship. Grab some cargo, passengers. I think that's where we're gonna finish off this video. Alright, spaceport. Let's repair the room, let's clean the rooms. All's fine. So we're still working on the research and that. Exports paper and waste, so let's just grab their paper. Ship's good. Room for passengers. Catapult. Hostia. Finish off these quick passenger things before we end this video. Just because you guys have been having some patience, so. Catapult, so that means we're getting paid. Excellent. And then let's zip to Hostia. Alright, the scientists have discovered the sanitizers. So that means that we're one step closer. Up to here going. Paper. Once. quickly as possible. I can do that. We're doing all right as far as that stuff goes. So let's do that. So I've got my new quests and cargo. Oh, that's right, cargo. Let's buy some cargo. So there we go. We've got mission and cargo set up for our next mission. So this is where we're going to end this video. Alright, I will see you guys next time.